Photographer James Balog has an obsession with ice.
You get seduced by the beauty of it, you know, you just get drawn in.
Risking his life taking pictures on the shrinking ice.
This is one of the scariest, dumbest things I've done in my life.
To understand.
I'm not feeling real comfortable out here.
Why?
Whoa, that is intense.
It's disappearing. Extreme Ice on a Nova National Geographic special.
Wednesday at 9 on WHRO.